Every time I go to go anywhere, those two right there have to get in front of me. Cassie is right there. And there's Lola and Lisa. Lisa and Lola are right there. And Lisa and Lola have to get in front of me every time. When I start walking, they have to stay steps ahead of me. And look around to make sure everything is okay. They all have to observe and see that everything is fine before I go anywhere. Hey, kitty. There's the mail. There's Lola. And there's Cassie. See how they observe everything? They pay attention to every little detail and everything that's going on. If I start moving, then they have to walk ahead of me. They're like, don't go toward the road. If I go this way, there's Lola, and there's Lisa. If I go this way, they're like, he's changing directions. We've got to observe. We've got to watch. And she has to run out ahead of me to make sure everything's okay. It's so cool. They have to make sure everything is all right. And here comes Lola now. They observe everything, trying to make sure everything is okay. That's the way they do everywhere I go. And then as I head back toward the house, if I were walking to the creek, they would do the same thing. And as I head back to the house, Cassie was staying behind, but as I head back to the house, here they come. There's Scamper, and then Lisa and Lola are right down there with each other. And Tom stays behind, making sure everything behind me is all right. And then Lisa and Lola say, wait a minute, he's heading back now. Here's Tom under me. And there's Lisa. And here comes Lola. They observe everything. Everything around me. They inspect every tire, every anything. They inspect everything. It's so amazing. These cats inspect everything to make sure there's nothing. Make sure there's nothing threatening around. They always they always observe and watch. And any movement, they check it out. But you can see how they do. You can tell Lola by her large white spot under her chest. That's Lola. But it's really cool how they follow around and try to guard, and they're like guardians. I don't know whose cat that is. It might be Benson, I don't know, because Benson hasn't been around for a few days. No, he kept on moving, so I don't know whose that was. But yep, that's how they do. Come on, kitties. Let's go back. When I say I'm going back, they're ready to go. It's really neat. And there's Midnight. Hey, kitty. I didn't go too far this time. Just walk to the building. Hey, kitty. Midnight always brushes up against me with her tail. She always brushes her tail up against me. See? Just like that. It's so cool. Good kitty. Good kitty.